Hello, this is Miss Lourdes, and in this video we will be learning how to draw a hand. So grab a pencil and a piece of paper, and let's begin. First, we will lightly draw some general shapes. You can attempt this by looking at your own hand, or you can just follow along with mine. Next, we're going to figure out the length of our fingers by looking and comparing the height of each one. Notice that the middle finger is the tallest. Now I'm marking where each finger will end. Remember to draw lightly because later you might notice that you miscalculated and you will need to erase some lines. Now I will measure where each finger crease goes. So now that I've finished the first finger, I'm going to use it as reference to measure the rest of the finger creases. So I noticed that the creases for the middle finger are higher than the pointer finger. On the next finger, I noticed that the creases are lower. And I use the same method for the pinky and also the thumb. This is where I realized that my palm was probably too small, so I just erase it and then I'm going to draw it in later. This is where I realized I made a mistake on my measurement of the thumb. I need to put it a little bit lower. So that is what I'm doing here. Here I'm finishing the rest of my palm, making it a bit bigger than I initially made it. And I'm constantly looking at my hand to see that I'm drawing it as I am seeing it. Here I'm making my lines a bit darker now that I know that my drawing is what I want it to be. And it looks like we're all done. I hope you had fun drawing today. Don't forget to keep practicing. That's it for now. See you next time.